that sign. And the drinks get weaker with every bottle they serve. The way they keep us so mad, it's getting on my nerves. So when I'm dead and gone, I want some sugar in my coffee. Well, if I gotta go, I want some sugar in my coffee. Especially from the waist down. A rest I ain't learned nothing from TV. He shakes my nail, point that camera where I said, we need this white boy going crazy like a hole in the head. So when I'm dead gone, I want some sugar in my coffin. Yeah, if I gotta go, I want some sugar in my coffin.
Wonderful protest song.
That was
Hey, you know, Pete Seeger seems like a gentle guy, but he was blacklisted during the McCarthy period. He was blacklisted during the McCarthy era. Yeah, and ended his career. And this is a funny thing, they wouldn't let him do any concerts except in schools. So he like raised a whole generation of, you know, socialists. I was at the show with Pete, and he did this amazing anti-war song called "Waist Deep in the Big Muddy," and he sang "Somewhere Over the Rainbow." He said it was the best anti-war anti-hate song ever written. Had a room full of New Yorkers crying, and I went, "I'm gonna write a goddamn protest song. I'm gonna do it." And I went home and I wrote this song, and I got this far, and I realized that I had just written another song about Elvis. I said, that's not going to do. And then I heard this story about Abraham Lincoln digging up this son, you know, whole thing I told you about. And I said, that's the moral of the story. The President of the United States has always been insane. And the nation has always been at the brink of war. And these are the kind of people that get put on the money.
Amen.
Absolutely.
That's good. Right.
Woo!
Yeah. Yeah. So that's what I mean. Woo! When I say, well, I heard about the sales in the White House yesterday. As President, I'm thinking boss is mine. Well, they call him in the graveyard, digging in the mud. That's the father of our nation. When a sickness in his blood, so won't you listen to me, mister? I want some sugar in my coffin. Well, if I gotta go, I want some sugar in my coffin. I want sugar in my coffin. I want a cup of bitter taste. I want this president to fire the country's fallen in disgrace. If they will come free, they've got no time to waste. So if I gotta go, I want some sugar in my coffin. That's right, I want some sugar in my coffin.
All right.